Clare with a cross, there's a chance! Scotland have scored! It's John Collins! Sheer joy on the face of Collins, it's his second goal for Scotland, but his first in competitive play.
And won't the management team take a huge share in this goal? But Clare gets in another great ball. And that's what you want, the guy coming in from wide left to get on the end of it. And this is a super header from John Collins. Gets across the defender. Determination to make it his. Great jump and what a finish. Great time to get a goal.
Well, inspired play there by John Collins. Coming across his marker and bulleting the header into the net. It's a magnificent piece of play from Scotland.
And your brother will be delighted tonight.
No doubt about that, if it stays the same, but there's still a chance on here. There's no offside. It's a chance for the equaliser for Bulgaria. There's a foul there, but the goal is going to be given. And the Bulgarians have equalised right at the death. Well, it's Kostadinov who's taking all the acclaim of the Bulgarian players. And the Scots caught cold there. If it was clear, there would have been a penalty kick, but for the fact that the ball dropped here for Kostadinov. And the open goal.